Hello, everyone. My title or my presentation is about Degree. So it's actually a quite old server-side software which implements OGC services. It's already over 20 years old, so it's very mature and advanced, not feature-wise, but I would say the code base is quite stable and quite good maintained. Okay, this is my agenda. First, I give a short introduction, then a very overview, what is the OSGEO project Degree. Then I'm talking about the current status, the development, so the close future, and finally about the community activities. So my name is Dirk Stenger. I'm working at Ludlon in Germany, Bonn. I'm active member of the Degree community, and I'm also a technical lead of the OGC compliance team. Ludlon as well is a quite old company. It was founded around Degree. As I already said, Degree is basically an open source software for spatial data infrastructures and is implementing OGC standards. The project was started in 2002, so it's already 22 years old. It's an OSGEO project since February 2010, so that means already 14 years it's an OSGEO project. The license is LGPL2.1, and of course we have a website on the OSGEO page as well, so you can see a screenshot here. Degree is supporting the full Inspire stack. That means view services, WMS1.3, WMTS1.0, the download service, WFS2.0, discovery service, CSW2.0. It's also supporting the Inspire data themes and is OGC reference implementation for many standards. So you see the badges on the right. It's reference implementation for GML 3.2, WFS all three versions, WMS all two versions, WMTS, and also it implements OGC API features. And here it's also reference implementation for part one and part two. These are just some numbers. So you can see there are we have like many contributors, many forks, many stars and watchers, so it's a quite active project. And also there are already 8 bug fix releases for version 3.5, which is quite new, so we try to release as often as possible. Degree 5.8 is the latest major release. It contains 115 enhancements and 48 bug fixes. So that's quite a lot, but I have to say this developed over a couple of years. Then Degree 3.6 is currently in the making. It contains currently 23 enhancements and 11 bug fixes. And that's basically the version we are currently working on, so it's currently a pre-release. Here you'd see the GitHub page or the release page of the Degree 3.5.8. So you can download it there, but you can also go to our website degree.org to download it, or you can use the Docker image. The most important features are support for GeoJSON in WFS2.0. Also, of course, OGC API features is supporting that. Support for Postgres, GraphQL 12 plus and PostGIS 3.x. Also, we did many performance optimization for Degree WMS, improved handling of configuration files, and support of GML or improved support of GML 3.2.2. Also, upgrading to version 3.5 requires some adjustments in the configuration. So if you're still using degree 3.3 or 3.4, yeah, you need to read a wiki page. Yeah, a big new thing is that Java 11 and Tomcat 9 are supported by degree 3.5. And the matrix you can see before that, it was still Java 8 and Tomcat 8.5. But you can also see in degree 3.6, we will support Java 17, Tomcat 10.1. Here you see our Docker repository, so it's very easy to pull the image. And then it's just one command to run and start it, so the web service will be released via port 8080. Also, we have a command line tool. This is very good, for example, to publish Inspire data, because there are like two functionalities. The SQL feature store config creator generates degree configuration automatically out of a GML application schema. So it's very good to for Inspire schemas, for example, and the GML loader. With that, you can load data from a large GML file into degree. Also, we have a cookbook, which is a good example how the command line interface can be used. So it was together with an Inspire project. Now I come to degree OGC API features. So I already said degree is the reference implementation for part one, part two. It's also supporting GeoJSON, HTML, GML. It enables or there's an extension for bulk downloads, so if you want to download big data. There's support for linked metadata, and the important thing is that you can use the same configuration concept of degree web services also for degree OGC API features. Also, there is a pre-release available for Java 11 and a public demo available. That's basically the reference implementation. Here you see a screenshot of the HTML view, so it also includes a map view. Also, of course, you can download it into QGIS. Here you see an example. This is the GitHub page for this is the GitHub release page for the latest pre-release of degree 3.6. You see we fixed a lot of things or did a lot of things. That was basically done in the last code sprint. So the basic things are that degree 3.6 supports Java 17, Tomcat 10.1, JXP3 is supported, and there's a change from Java X to Jakarta namespace. Also, we support GeoPackage as a data source. We change the logging framework. There will be a skinny degree web services wall, and we will replace the compliance tests by new tests. We had a code sprint in last month. There, like, two new releases were created. We also resolved 28 issues, and the build infrastructure was updated. Most likely, there will be a second code sprint later this year. Support is always welcome. So there are many issues labeled with contributions welcome or funding welcome. You're welcome to view those. Also, we have a degree or a merchandise t-shirt available, so you're welcome to check it out. That's it. Thank you very much.
Okay, we have quite a bit of time for questions, so does anyone have a question for Dirk? Questions?
Thanks for the update on Degree. I'm just wondering, do you have plans to implement the OGC Maps API? And any ideas how complicated it might be?
Yeah, so of course we are planning to do it, but we are looking for sponsoring, so there's nothing done yet. Yeah, but of course we are interested implementing that.
Okay, thanks.
Thanks for the update. Are you planning to implement some other OGC parts like stack EDR and something like that?
Yes, so in general we would implement it, but still there are no plans. But for OGC API features, we want to implement other parts as well. So we already started with part 3. And of course, if we find sponsors, we really want to implement like all the other parts of OGC API features.